I'm shocked that worked. I think what's going on is when I hit that jump, or when I don't need to jump to get up to that first island, it kind of, like, screws with the line I'm trying to take. Okay. Sure, game. Sure. Ooh. Yeah, I'm liking Murrow's reference there a lot. And I didn't do it the best, but worked a lot better for me. Seemingly, at least. What? Bro. I was literally just like one short. I wonder how much I'm losing over swag stairs there. Mm-hmm. Okay. Sure, game. Okay, that sounds about right, Run. That sounds more or less correct to me. Granted, I don't really know, but... Probably isn't anything too much more significant than that, if it is any, you know? Bro, did I cut that corner tight enough or what? Jesus Christ. I'm beginning to wonder if just walking past that part is faster, because it lags so much through there. Okay. Whatever. I'm very close to just doing the backup method on this at all times. Very close. How was that not good? That was perfect, dude. Oh my god. Another trash tier carnival land. It's getting frustrating, man. I think I'm switching to the backup on trapeze. I think I'm done trying to grab the actual trapeze itself. I don't care if it's faster or what. I'm just not hitting it as consistently as I am the backup strap. Yeah, that sounds about right. Freaking burger bitch. How am I ahead, bro? This is so cringe. I don't want to be ahead after that. Like, I hate keeping garbage-ass PBs like this, dude. Like... What? Get out of the igloo, you dumbass. Jesus. Three. Are you friggin' kidding me? You know what? Whatever, man. Whatever. Weirdest recovery ever. I mean, I'll be real, it was an accidental recovery. Like, I couldn't have recovered like that on purpose if I tried. Oh my God. Terrible. Really bad walrus. Yeah, dude, I've gotten pretty okay at boat skip. Hopefully we get 8-0 skip. No. Oh. Okay. I didn't expect that to work. Whatever, I ain't even mad. Alright, what kind of RNG we gonna get today? Let it fall. No. Fuck. Oh, bro. That recovery. Sick. Okay. We got Ado skip. That's good. Solid. Solid enough. Hope Frog goes okay. Yeah, that's pretty good gold. Bro. Dude, the way I do that section just does not feel good. It feels like I'm always gonna screw it up. I basically don't anymore, but like, something about it just feels off. I need to revisit that. Nice computer ding. Hey. I kind of took your advice there, Run. I tried to. Dude, sick. Short tongue. This isn't gonna work, is it? Yeah, I didn't think so. Kind of bad there, but I don't think I played my cards wrong exactly. Thank you. Dang it. I tried. Ooh. Got my butthole pucker on that one, man. If you don't ride the windshield, are you even playing this game right? Probably frickin' not. Alright, robot. You gonna crash on me? Dude, I've all 17 of my orifices pucker constantly. Constant state of flux. Oops. Ah, you're so far away! So far away! But one. Cringe. Okay, four. That's good. Oh, one? Bro. Robot's deciding to be a big robot bitch. I need to get off the corner. Big robot piece of shit. Ah. Yep, I knew that was coming. No big deal. I jumped in a weird spot for it. God, dude. It's always fucking something. My health's so low, man. Oof. Okay. Bro. There we go. Don't care. Cool. Sphincter. It's perfect, Sai. I've got decent amount of health. Alright, that's a good first phase for me. Cracking. It's okay. Oh, bro, you went over there? No. Ha ha ha, yeah. Get wrecked, man. Get wrecked. Dude, that's a fat PB. Hell yeah, man. That's the one I wanted. Skip 2 whole friggin' minutes. Let's go, man. Dude, bro, you were exactly right. You were like, dude, you could get a 26. And dude, the thing is I legit, I missed trapeze skip, I think, twice in this run.